हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट द हर्ट्स कॉर्पोरेशन हेडक्वार्टर सेंटर। द हर्ट्स कॉर्पोरेशन इज अ सब्सिडी ऑफ द हर्ट्स ग्लोबल होल्डिंग इनकॉर्पोरेटेड कंपनी इज एन अमेरिकन कार रेंटल कंपनी बेस्ड इन फ्लोरिडा। इट्स ऑपरेट्स दैट द 10,200 कॉर्पोरेट एंड द फ्रेंचाइजेस लोकेशन इंटरनेशनली। As at the second largest car, US car rental company by the sales, location and the fleet sizes. The Hertz operator in the 150 countries in the North America, Europe, Latin, Africa, Asia, Australia and the Middle East and the New Zealand. The Hertz corporation owns dollar and the 35 of the automotive group industry, which is separated into the your thrifty car rental and the dollar rent a car. Hertz Global Holding Company, the partner and the parent company of the Hertz Corporation, it was ranked 335th in the Forbes 2018 the Fortune 500 list. As at the 2019, the company had revenue of $9.8 billion and the assets of the $24.6 billion and the 38,000 of the employees. The company filed of the bankrupted on the May 2020 and the sitting a sharp decline in the revenue and the your future booking caused by the COVID-19 pandemic time. The company corporated, originally known as that the Rent-A-Car Incorporated Company, it is founded in that the Chicago in 1918. The car, this also to be produced, his this small car rental operations began with our dozens model T Ford cars. Within a 5 year, the Zabok fleet expanded to 600 vehicle and it's to be a generating annual revenue of the approximately $1 million. After on that, it's also to be developed and the repurchases the brand of the General Motors in 1953 and the throughout his other of the company and it's called to be the Omnibus Corporation, which he renamed the Hertz Corporations. In the 1954, its stock began trading on the New York Stock Exchange and it purchased a New York-based your truck leasing company. This company expanded to the your South America in 1961 and the company has global holding chairman and the CEO, the Mark P. your Frisora, who just announced that the company purchases of the dollar thrifty automotive your group company as that the US-based car rental brand with that the headquarter in Oklahoma for the $2.3 billion. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. So thank you for watching, guys.